Hello friends, welcome to Crazy Kitchen. Today I'm going to show you how to make aloo matar. Don't forget to subscribe, like and share and press the bell button. Ingredients: what we need. 1 medium sized chopped onion. 1 teaspoon of cumin seed for tempering. 1 teaspoon of ginger garlic paste. 1 teaspoon of turmeric, red chili powder, coriander powder and amchur. 1 medium sized tomato puree. 1 medium sized potato cubes. 1 handful of green peas. Hing or asafoetida, a pinch. 1 teaspoon of kasturi methi. Salt as per taste. 5 to 6 green chilies. Now heat a pan. For tempering, add cumin seeds. Add chopped onion and saute it till it becomes golden brown. I used 1 tablespoon of oil. You can see that onion has changed into golden brown. Now we will add ginger garlic paste and saute it till the raw smell fade away. Now add tomato puree. When the raw smell of ginger garlic paste fade away, at that time we will add tomato puree and mix it very well. Now you can see that our tomato puree is cooked. Right now I will add 1 teaspoon of turmeric powder, red chili powder, coriander powder, amchur, and mix it very well. If you want, at this stage you can add 1 teaspoon of water. I don't need, so I didn't add it, and saute it till the raw smell fade away of the masalas. Now add potato and salt as per taste and mix it very well in a low flame. After 1 or 2 minutes, add hot water. I used around 1 cup of hot water and 4 to 5 green chilies. Mix it very well and cover it. Let it cook for another 5 minutes in a medium low flame. Now add green peas. I used the frozen one. If you want, you can use the fresh one, and mix it very well and again cover it and let the potato be boiled and cooked properly. Now add hing or asafoetida, a pinch of, and mix it very well. Now add kasturi methi and your aloo matar is ready. Enjoy with roti, paratha or naan. Before that, don't forget to like, share and subscribe, and thank you for watching. If you tried this recipe, please share your comment in my comment section. Thank you.